project to direct. I've been a fan of Star Wars since I was a kid, so it was a lot of fun to just be able to play in this universe for a little bit. So I found myself driving to work day after day, hearing Bohemian Rhapsody, and after Wayne's World, like, how do you not headbang and lip sync to that song in the car when you hear it, right? So every day I'd be, you know, just singing along, having a little concert in my car, singing along to Queen, and one day it was Thunderbolts and Lightning, very, very frightening. But just for some reason, when I said it, it came out Force Chokes and Lightning, very, very frightening, and I went, huh, Star Wars version of Bohemian Rhapsody, that would be interesting.
So Paul brought the idea to us one day, we were just sitting here, and he was like, yeah, we should do something about Star Wars, and it was related to Queen, and Steven eventually got in on it as well, so it was really good that we had somebody that actually knew something about Star Wars, or, you know, a little bit, and I was able to pick his brain, and he was able to throw ideas at me, and then I was able to put everything together.
It was really awesome to see, you know, the footage of just the actors on a green screen, you know, swinging around plastic things, and then to see it completed, and you know, they've got the cool lightsaber effect on it, and they've got cool backgrounds behind them, and they're going to the song in high quality. It was totally awesome. I think everybody did a fantastic job who worked on it. It was so much fun. I hope we can do something like it later in the future. Just gotta get close right back.
Nothing really. See, anyone can. Matters, nothing really. Matters, nothing really. To me. Thank you.